Hello everyone, Hikari Sword and Marble Thunder here, doing another recording of Ys VIII, Lacrimosa of Dana. Where we last left off, we were practically at the final boss, but I decided to go back and start doing some stuff, namely filling out the journal. This fish was a pain, hurt my hand. Ow! Filling out this, I have no idea what this is. I have a feeling I'm about to encounter it soon. Or this. Materials. The pure orichalcums I made into armor for Dana and Hummel. Oh yeah, I changed. Adol now has this. Got heroes, some more heroes' cloaks. This needs to change. Damn. Thought I'd do some of the side quests that we saw at the end of the last recording. Let's first start off with Dana's. Oh, this is before the final vision. Or something.
Please watch your step. It's easy to lose your footing here.
Thank you, Rastel. I can't believe how cold the kingdom has gotten.
Yes. The chill has only intensified since we left 3 months ago.
If this continues, the capital will. I hope everyone who has been evacuated to the palace is safe.
Yes. We must hurry.
Safe for now. It's only a matter of time.
I sense something.
What is it, my lady?
I'm not sure. I just felt like we were being watched.
It seems to have subsided. But whatever it was you sensed has been quieted by the wind. I'm sorry I did not act sooner.
It's okay. Please don't concern yourself with it. In situations like this, he reminds me so much of Drian. Still, the presence I sensed, it seemed familiar somehow.
The air is getting colder. Even with our essence equipment protecting us, temperatures this low are still dangerous. We should enter the palace. Lady Olga is expecting us.
You can try wearing warmer clothes.
Yes. Oh no. At this rate, it's going to...
Lady Dana.
Damn, an entire city reduced to this. Damn.
But our food supply is scarce. The stockpile commissioned by the Queen is nearly empty.
As things stand now, it may not outlast the cold.
Do you think this winter will ever end? They say Lady Dana no longer receives visions. If she has lost her powers, as the rumors suggest, she has no right to lead us.
Mind your tone. Lady Dana risked her life to travel north and investigate. Even if she has lost her powers, her dedication to her people is without question.
That's not what I meant. I just...
Stop it, both of you. This argument is pointless. Regarding our food supply, we have potatoes stored in the underground sanctuary. We'll ask anyone who is able to bring them here.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Lady Olga. I'll let the people know right away.
Also, I know there are still pockets of survivors in the city. I want you to investigate, and tell any survivors you find to evacuate to this location.
Good idea. Anyone who's still out there won't survive the next cold front. My men and I will depart at once.
Good. I'm counting on you both.
Side quest? Really?
I have returned. I'm glad to see you're safe. You surprised me when you said you were leaving the capital to investigate the Northern Nations. I'm sorry. Well, no matter. What's the situation in the North? Well, about that... We should discuss this in private.
How long did it take to travel up there? And isn't this really the northernmost part of the island?
So, the Northern Nations have been annihilated. It gets even colder the further north you go. That can only mean any survivors have most likely migrated south of the capital. I would assume as much. The surviving Saurians are migrating south as we speak. I hope we all make it through this. The southern nations are not so prosperous, but at least hope can still be found there. The real question is, what should we do? Right. Olga, we should leave the capital and travel to the southern nations. We can even provide what resources we have here as a way of helping. Your ideas are always so bold. Still, I knew you would suggest that. So you're saying... You do have a point, is all. But let me think about it a bit. Huh? Rumor has it you don't receive visions anymore. But you still receive visions. Don't you, Dana? Yes. I see. Then I need to think about this very carefully.
She does still receive visions, but they're all bad.
Let's talk again tomorrow morning. Olga. I'm sorry, Dana. I need to excuse myself. There's something I must take care of before nightfall.
Lady Dana.
Rastel.
What did Lady Olga say?
Yes. She'll have an answer tomorrow.
Oh, I see. Lady Olga grew up in the capital, so the thought of leaving must be a very difficult one. In that case, what do we do about our preparations?
I must ready myself as well.
Lady Dana?
It's nothing. Let's prepare as we planned.
Understood. I shall take my leave then, and begin the preparations. Will you be returning to the palace?
I'm going to take a walk around the capital before I return.
What? At this hour? Shall I escort you?
No, I'll be fine. I just need to gather my thoughts.
I'm immortal.
I understand. Please be careful.
Okay, so that story, what's going on in here? Okay, where's this arrow pointing?
Ha ha ha!
Not yet. I want to see what the green question mark is. Used to be so lively. Now it's so depressing. Yeesh.
It's cold. So cold.
Damn it. I'm hungry.
Dana, help. Please help me.
I have to pray to the great tree.
Food. Is there any food anywhere? Mom, wake up. Mom.
Okay, it's in the city. Woo! What a way to go. I would have thought the asteroid impact would have been the one to, well, it kind of is. It's the source of all this. I didn't think it'd be an ice age. I think I gotta go down the stairs.
Streets are empty. I certainly hope that everyone in the city is still safe.
I wonder if the whole world is like this. Don't... A civilization this advanced would have had... No, wait. Maybe that's what the Northern Nations Donna was talking about earlier was. They went by sea. Frozen sea. Probably walked on it. To find out what happened to all the other... civilizations. Prosperous at this time? That's a bit goofy. So now it's just talking to Io.